that last line of the lakefront, follow that out to the edge, and head down to our lakefront path here. Basically, you make a large circle around the entire harbor, which ends up being about 3 miles. You'll go all the way, you'll follow the path, go out to the main campus, and then follow it.
That's a high five.